from Jarodha. Today I explain to how to place our order through our Pi software. So first of all, you just open your Pi software. My Pi software is already open, and I make some script over here. Just select one script which you want to purchase. Just click on that and press F1 button. This window will be open. Just some option you not to change, like exchange should be NSC, name equity, symbol same. There is no expiry. This option will be same as default. Come to the validity, day validity and IOC validity, immediate or cancel. Day validity means your order will be in a day, if complete then it will there, otherwise it will be cancelled. Immediate or cancel, if you submit the button, whatever you get, date will be in your order will be placed, otherwise it will cancel. Then come to the next point, that is product. There is MIS and CNC is available. MIS is for intraday. You want to your share for the intraday, so you just select MIS, otherwise you just select CNC for delivery. So just CNC. And order type, limit, market, SL, SLM. Limit means you want to purchase your shares from your own price, so you can submit over here your price. For example, 145, the share price is going on 146. If you select market, so you can't feed over here, it will be zero. So you are ready to purchase your share on your market price. SL, stop loss. This is stop loss limit. If you want to make the stop loss, so just select SL and feed your trigger price. For example, you give the trigger price 148, but this is for only for if you purchase the sale before and you want to purchase after some time, so this is applicable. So you just give the 148, and whenever it tick, your point is come on 147, your order will be executed. SLM, so stop loss market. If you feed your trigger price 148 and your price is come on 148, whatever price is going on in the market, your order will be executed. Then come to the quantity. So you, if you want to purchase 100 shares, so just feed 100 quantity and price will be the market. So you just market, no require for feeding any price. Trigger price 0 and discount point always be as a default 0. Just click on submit button and give your password, transaction password, and click on OK. Your order will be placed in the market. Same procedure is for sale. Same option is there. If you choose your market, just select market, MIS or CNC. You just select whatever you want and click on submit button. So through that you can place an order in the market. Okay, thank you. Bye.